Let's decide on a plan of action. Tackling the design stage together makes sense, combining our expertise to form one clear vision for your project. You outline how the software will be used, along with the proposed functionality and interface. Our engineer then uses his experience to add technical and algorithmic solutions. Don't worry if you're not keyed up on all the technical ins and outs of implementation, as a rough text or voice recording is enough to get started. If you send us a detailed specification, we'll do the appraisal free of charge. If it's not detailed enough, we'll help with a paid design. The key to the next stage is choosing the right architecture for your product. The programming language, database, servers, and frameworks. Expenses associated with design represent a wise investment in the future of your product. This investment means our most experienced specialists can be allocated to your project, so work is carried out to the highest possible standard. Ensuring your software is properly built always reaps rewards in the long term, as it significantly reduces the number of critical defects and makes future redesign cheaper. Each clarificatory step in defining a final specification is called an iteration. There are usually three or four iterations during a project. The first involves the preparation of the document by the architect. The second involves coordination with the project manager. And the third deals with any issues you raise as our client. There is no limit on the number of iterations, and much depends on your specific demands and the complexity of your project. We can produce a specification based on descriptions, questions, and answers, but your ability to provide us with prompt and comprehensive answers is vital to the success of your project. If necessary, the text of the specification for your project can be supplemented with interface mockups, schematic circuits, database structure, and component interaction diagrams. The architect resolves any issues raised by the project manager during his inspection of the requirement specification. All work on this document is done in review mode, so corrections can be tracked. The written requirement specification will later be used in all teamwork performed by the client, project manager, programmers, testers, designers, and other specialists. That's why the requirement specification must be both comprehensive and clear. Once we have returned the specification, you are free to raise any concerns you may have, add notes, or make corrections to the text. When all outstanding issues have been resolved, the specification can be approved. Software design costs and timeframes depend on the number of hours required to complete each task. The more detailed your original description, the cheaper the cost of further design. Small tasks take from about a week to a month to design. If you're not sure where to start, contact us for free examples and our step-by-step guide to writing the perfect specification. If you have a specification ready, order your free appraisal now.